Alright, new modem. I'll set the go. Hopefully less lag spikes like the one I'm currently freezing in. There we go. I assume that's just the initial server kick-in lag. Oh! How am I so hurt? Why is my health not regenning? Oh, it's probably a UI bug. I'm probably actually at full life. Yep. What'd I say? Feeling laggy as fuck. Feeling more hiccups than before, not less. This is the opposite of what this new router is supposed to do. Pain in the ass to set up too. I don't make a phone call and talk to someone in India and be social and nice. Yuck. It did sound cute though. When she thanked me for letting me help her, or letting her help me. Thank you for letting me help you. Okay, sure. Also, fun fact, most Indian service, customer service people, they know the phonetic alphabet, the NATO phonetic alphabet. So if you give them the NATO phonetic alphabet when you're reading off, say, your MAC address, like I just did, had a delta and a couple echoes in it, yeah, they're good with that. So if you don't already know the NATO phonetic alphabet, I'd recommend you learn it. Almost looks like a deer or something. Only the back one, like a really short bodied deer. Deer with no torso. Weird sound drop. I like to check my six every now and then. Like, you're not allowed to kill on site in this server, but that's not gonna stop someone who feels like doing it. That's just gonna make them get punished later. I still like to keep a lookout. Alright, I'm on a mission. I want to capture that person after I make a wheel. Forgot all about that while I was busy setting up this new router. It'd be good to have a regular in my room right now so they could tell me if it's better or not. Okay. Nothing new. It's a continuation of a conversation I never saw. As I learned the hard way. Definitely different than the officials. Full set. One more of those. Made five. God damn it, the phone's ringing. Customer support or customer support review survey thing. I didn't give a rating, I just hung up. Rebel. What was I doing? Right, armor plating. No, thick armor plating. this. Go somewhere else. Oh, twine. Definitely gonna need twine. Oh, does it need at least... Let me try popping off a little roof piece here. Thank you. pop open more. Bill? Oh, hey, it went down. Neat. Yeah, talking about people knowing things, I'm streaming this live, so... Well, not exactly live. Slight delay. But still. Not a big enough delay that you can't tell where I am. Really not let me put this here? You. Like shit, but it'll work. It's enclosed, right? Nah, that's what matters. More thrall theft for me. I have a pain in the ass to get to the shrine. I wonder if this can do multiple. Let us go do glorious combat. Rit. My attributes a little. Question is, do I go up the strength tree or the grit tree? I'm thinking strength, though. Hopefully the name mob is still here for me to kidnap. Field. I mean, I'm already here. Shouldn't have knocked them both out just so I could test if I can train two at a time on this wheel. Those could also just, you know, Google it or read deeper into their descriptions. Stay on it. Dawn around. Here my little T3, T4. Be my first name mob that I actually keep. Yeah, this looks like it should be able to tame multiple at a time. Looks like there's four people, so I would assume I could put four people on the wheel. Six. Or might be a little overkill. put the other ones outside. Or I'm gonna put one outside. Kinda to let people use. Got emergency cooking, I got places to do it, but I probably won't need it. Right, I make a second smelter for these. I haven't been reading. What is that? Cover jump? Boost it. Thought the torch would help. Read that torches help. Maybe it meant standing torches, not held torches. Or it's just not a big enough boost for me to actually feel the effects. Hopefully 3 bars is enough to survive out there. Much where I was thinking about building. Mountains. One behind this base, and that's why they put it here. I'm sure. Alright, there is a path up there because I've gone it before. The first time I went north and said, nope, too cold. Yes? Turn of view mirror. I forgot to bring a thrall with me. Just occurred to me. Sabertooth? Is there a Sabertooth here? I'm not playing Ark. Jesus, he hits hard. Got one shot on me and did almost over half my life. I'm in heavy armor. And I did not bring any skinning tools, so that's a lot of work. Welcome to the north. News is my temperature doesn't seem to be dropping. Bad news is, I might not be able to fight this shit up here. So that thing almost killed me. Gonna fuck with mammoths or anything like that. Leggy spike. More leggy spikes. Idea what the fuck that guy's talking about. Very cold. That looks like a giant. The odds he's friendly. I think that answered my question. Frost giant encampment. Guess I've wandered into Jotunheim. Yeah. Hey guys. Nice meeting you. New symbol. My first frost giant camp. I'm assuming not my last. Hey, fuzzy elephant. Giggles. Regular cold. Oh, not even cold now. I guess the further in you go, the colder it gets. Another spot that would be good for hiding. Get the point. Difficult to get up while wearing armor. And you don't really want to take off your armor here where it's frozen. So, establish a base up there. Be unlikely that someone just happens upon it. Not impossible, but unlikely. There's an easier way up, I'm about to find. Rock. Just a regular rock, though. Way up. Oh, you silly game. Frostbite. That's not good. Extreme cold. Didn't even notice it ticking up. That confirms my thought that the further up you go, the colder it gets. get way up there and survive, you could make a base pretty much unapproachable. That very specific gear. I apparently do not have. Thing. Looks like a thing I can't reach. That'll happen. Isn't a thing? Looks like a thing. Get higher. Or another. Yeah, there's stuff on top. Okay. Top might be a problem. Might get cold. Idiot, I did not bring water with me. And it's frozen up here, so no lakes. So after I check this spot out, I'm gonna jet back home. Or down to the lake at least. Well, I'll go home and drop off my loot. These guys friendly? No. I don't think he's friendly, I think he's glitched.
By the gods of ice and snow, a new dream approaches. Hello, little dream. You are probably not real. I offer you welcome and polite palaver. You are exiled. As am I. Philosopher Giant, some call me. I have been called sophist and fool. I am the outcast, and I no longer have a name. I have seen the hoarfrost glittering in the south.
That frost will sleep with anyone.
Whispering across the everlasting snows. But with my mind's eye, I have seen the dark universe yawning. I have seen the black planets that roll without meaning or purpose. Name. I apologize, little dream. My kin found my philosophizing tedious, and so they cast me. The frost giants,
exiled.
The children of Ymir, my kin, they do not appreciate abstractions. No one detested my musings so much as our leader, Hrygnir of the Frost. Hrygnir was a creature of instinct. He only existed in the immediate present. Battle and blood and the steam rising off a slain enemy. These were all he valued. Hrygnir commanded that I cease spouting my philosophies.
He's a boss.
Even to think them, I could not. Ragnir stripped me of my name. He beat my skull until the fragmented bones avalanched over my eyes. When I awoke, I was punished.
Is that why you talk so slow?
In punishment.
Or brain damage?
I do not believe the exiled lands are real. Do you laugh? Do you think this statement mad? Let us discuss. I submit to you this first point. This place does not quite make sense. It nearly makes sense. There are strange inconsistencies.
I will agree with that.
At first, I thought the exiled lands were purgatory. Ragnir, I thought, must have killed me. Then, I revised my position. The exiled lands are dream. Everything is figment. We are puppets to the bidding of vast, formless things from beyond.
Do not live in the Matrix. Well, I guess you do.
Let me ask. Have you dreamed in this place? I have not. You cannot dream within a dream.
That's also not true.
I have seen.
I've dreamed about dreaming.
Glittering in the sun. I have heard the wind whispering across everlasting snows.
Ooh, I found things. Black ice. At least one deposit of black ice is now. Black ices? Close. And then I did something like that. Right on top of the river. Woo! Go home and grab me a canteen or two. Pick up a thrall along the way. I wonder if she's a always spawn here type of person, or if it just lucky RNG.
Hmm.
But I'm not using a spear, asshole. Oh, come on! What am I stuck on? That song's so stupid. So, Joe Pesci song. So, yeah. The quality you would expect. Why someone decided Joe Pesci should make a song? Beyond me. He's one of those celebrities who really stays out of the spotlight. He's one of the most famous people of, you know, 20 years ago, and could be, you know, where De Niro or Pacino is now. He just opted to not. Probably more of a fun person to hang out with than Pacino or De Niro. Eat. Theory confirmed. didn't even notice stability is a thing when you're building. Probably one of many things I've overlooked so far. Better that it's just a glitchy-ass game with glitchy-ass shit. It might not be math. I seem glitched. I mean, if I'm gonna go back already, I'm not going back empty-handed. Server restart made my pick go stucky. Seven minutes is an odd time. I think they usually do nine. I wonder why seven this time. Either way, I'm close enough to home that I'm not exactly concerned. I haven't eaten today, so maybe I'll eat while it's shutting down. I've barely eaten since I got this game, actually. It's a thing I do when I binge on games too hard. I kind of forget about, like, food and water. Sometimes forget the shower. The shower today. Don't worry. I forgot to eat, but I did not forget the shower. I smell good. Back of my head. Protection. Welcome to the Wheel of Pain. The fuck was that? What the fuck?
Are you guys the tunnel snakes? Or are you guys in this clan? Y'all can be foundation spamming like that, my guy. Yeah, no, it's too ridiculous. Like, you gotta chill on the foundations, man. It causes too much server issues by spamming that many foundations like that. Sorry about that.
Well, there goes my tunnel plan.
Behind you as well, my guy. You have some walls and foundations there.
Even again, pain in the ass.
Check this bag right here. Stuff to help you guys out. Oh, sorry about that. Like I said, it's just the whole foundation thing is ridiculous. Like, yeah. So have a good one, man. Sorry. Do you need any more walls or anything?
I should have enough basic resources to rebuild all this. All my boxes of shit. Man. Damn it, I'm gonna go complain in Discord. Hey, a bunch of my shit was on the ground. Like, all my stuff is gone now. Where is my Discord? Oh, it's not open. I'm gonna go complain, hopefully get my shit fixed up. Uh, Where did Ops disappear? Can I not see Ops 2 shut it down? There we go.